trailhead are we at?
We are at the trailhead for Third Beach near La Push, Washington. We're going to hike down a few miles along the coast and choose one of the wonderful campsites. It's not raining, a little bit cloudy. So this should be good.
40 degrees.
40 degrees.
Be good.
Making our way into the beach right now. Beach trail here. The trail's pretty good, a little slippery. Some spots it's a little muddy. What's nice is that you can just come down the trail and it breaks open and you get to see the coast right in the background. That's nice. Still got a couple more miles ahead of us to get to our campground, our campsite. Might have to see if we can beat the tide or not, but pumped up to go. Rain's coming in. Time to set up. Shelter set up just in time. The rain's coming through.
Everybody's just kind of taking an afternoon nap right now. Nobody's kind of really moving. We're just trying to wait out the rainstorm, but it's probably not going to happen. Looks like it won't end till midnight tonight. So, just trying to stay warm. Enjoy the view. Trying to dry out some clothes too.
It's rainy and it's windy, so the combination makes it pretty bad. But finding cool things like this cool rack here, that is combination of lots of racks. And that looks neat. And then we have a beautiful waterfall and the movies, rock structures out in the middle of the ocean. So at least the Pacific's beautiful.
It's stopped raining for a few hours. Nice little break in the afternoon, getting towards the evening here. We decided to set up a little tarp wind and rain break. Gives a little camping area for the group to cook under here.
Italian style pepper steak in here. We're cooking, trying to get out of the rain. Oh!
That one's on film.
So, we have our tent, we're getting dinner. But we definitely have dinner with a view with our tarp set up.
I think the other one tastes good.
Do it one step at a time.
Wait, where are we gonna go? Over this?
Over this?
Yep, let's just get through this first, then we can hop over and go around.
Your water bottle, honey.
It's alright.
Wait, just wait.
There, I got it. I got it, hang on. You're good.
Here we go, Steve. Fire.
Wait, I want one big one. After this one, we're going.
You go. I'll get the next burst. Underwear all the way through. Whoa.
Better balance. They are
spatial awareness.